How you get that bag? 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 How you get that bag?
Nigga caught in a trance. There's so many ways to get bands. I won't let them fuck up my plans. I don't know why niggas be playing. Somebody help me understand. 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 Somebody help me understand.
Musa, Musa, yeah, I get it, bitch. And it's feral, feral, royal lingo, bitch. Golden every time a nigga spit. And I walk with guys, my team is blessing shit. Now we get it off the gift of gab. Silly bitch, go ahead and move your ass. Was a silly nigga in County Blues. Now I'm stacking money and it's blue. Used to be broke and shit, though. Me and Stun up on the kick, though. Me and Reezy trying to flip, though. Wasn't even paying a rent, though. Was really out taking risks, though. Really had to get that pissed, though. Didn't want to get us pissed, though. Was airing out the whole shit, though. Wasn't even make no sense, though. More lost to the money we get, bro. Lot of homies got hit, though. Lot of homies got pinched, though. Taking my life and shit, though. Start putting in what I spit, though. Chopping it back in that shit, bro.
Now nigga getting real, though. In the trance, there's so many ways to get bands. I won't let them fuck up my plans. I don't know why niggas be playing. Somebody help me understand. 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 Somebody help me understand.
Left. When you really money hungry, then you bout whatever. I was standing with that cane like my walking need effort. I was flocking in the rain, no jacket umbrella. I was taught to get that bag up in any weather. You don't wanna catch a case, watch you take your freedom away. You was trying to get a place, but now you know where you gon' stay. Just smiling in your face, you gon' see another day. Used to be with all the games, now you don't wanna play trifling. Lucky you ain't dying, shit that got me hot. Niggas lucky they ain't frying, do anything for the money. Everybody out here wild, niggas be selling out. That's that shit that I ain't buying. My niggas sliding, the get back I respect. We keep this shit up then everybody gon' get wet. Claim you chase a check when you really chasing death.
Shit like nigga caught in a trance. There's so many ways to get bands. I won't let them fuck up my plans. I don't know why niggas be playing. Somebody help me understand. 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 Somebody help me understand.
Get that bag. How you get that bag? 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 How you get that bag?
I'm fucking tripping.
How you get that bag? How you get that bag? How you get that bag? How you How you get that bag? How you get that bag?
Like nigga caught in a trap.
How you get that bag?
I'm high as fuck.
How you get that bag? 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 How you get that bag?
Some out of the world shit right here.
to whom it may concern. Your immortality is not determined by lies and malice. Only for riches in a palace. The cycle continues as the money circulate. Only money translation is boosting the crime rate. Please, please.
The immortals are just aspects of the ghetto. You know what I'm saying? That we take on as people, like, you know, the hustler story, Robert's memoirs, you know, money translation, like, you know, the druggie, dialogue of druggies, you feel me? The, you know, pimps and hoes spelling, you know, and like those aspects, you know, that those are spirits that live on beyond the people who take on them spirits. And the message behind money translation was that, like, we actually get hypnotized by money. And, you know, money speaks its own language, you know, money talks, you know what I'm saying? Like, that was just that basic aspect of it. And, like, you know, like, it's like niggas is just stuck in just two ways of making money, you know, when there's many different ways of making money. We only know a job and crime, you know what I'm saying, which is just a steady cycle that keeps on going and money circulates, you know what I'm saying? Like,
the real LiL MaLCoM.
Hey, man, hey, that's most definite.
Right.
Yep, that's right.
I followed his blueprint on Jesus.
Man, I'm telling you, if we really be out here, like, and we a conglomerate, if we have niggas, like, see if Short and them was beating this shit up every day, you feel what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
We over there beating shit up over there every day, you feel what I'm saying? Like, we just be strong individuals, my nigga, as a group, my nigga, motherfuckers is gonna automatically be finding out about us, bro. You feel what I'm saying? Just as individuals. That's why I love the fact that you already out here, because the motherfuckers you telling to go to YouTube or go to SoundCloud, mm-hmm. I'm right there. You feel what I'm saying? Support yourself and we work together. We just all automatically support each other. You feel what I'm saying? Niggas is all over my albums. This young nigga all over my album. You know what I'm saying? You got too much work, bro. You feel what I'm saying? That's what it is, my nigga. We now you letting go of that